Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Hey, you guys. I don't want anything. I actually just went out this weekend and I got a few things. Actually, the weekend before last and a week before that, I went to my local Walmart and Fred's and I got a couple of palettes because, sorry, my nose is always itching. I needed some more colors because the old palette I have the same things in it, and I actually needed some new colors. So I want to show you guys the palettes that I have and some things that I decided to pick up at my local flea market. So I'm going to get started, and I think I'm going to just come back with another video with the swatches because that'll just take up too much time. I think I attempted in one video and that just took up too much time. So these are the hard candy palettes that I have been seeing everyone with. This is the Feeling Blue palette. And this is the Naturally Gorgeous palette. All of these, I'm going to open it so you can look at it. All of these have shimmers in it. There's like no matte colors. So if you're just looking for an all matte palette, there's no matte colors in these. And I'm okay with that, I guess. And this is Feeling Blue. They kind of, I've been using them, you know, I use them to try them out. So that's that. And these both were like $6 and some change. So yeah, that's these palettes. I'm going to come back in another video and do swatches for you. So this I just got it. Oh, no, I'm going to show you my other one. I got it at Walmart. It's Comfort Zone. Oops, stuck my finger right in there. This is Comfort Zone, and this is how it looks. This last one here, oh, let me find it. There we go. This last one here is actually like a chameleon color. I don't know if you can see that, but it's very gorgeous. And the one right next to it, it's like a burgundy. They're really, really pretty. I don't know if I do swatches if you guys can see it very good. This top one right here is like a yellow color. And the one right next to it is like, I'm not good with colors, you guys. I don't know. And the one, this one is green. I know my basic colors. This one is like, I don't know, kind of gray with shimmers in it. I don't know. But it's a very pretty color palette. And if you need some colors like this, I suggest you go get it because Wet n Wild, their colors are awesome and they come off pretty on your eyes. That's all I know. That's all I know. And this palette here, the three things I'm about to show you now, I got at my local Fred's. And they were very, very cheap. Now, my little boy picked it up and he dropped it. So this color right here no longer exists in this palette. It was black though. It was just a matte black. All of these colors I believe are matte. Yes, all of them are matte. And this one was white. But when he dropped it and broke the black, it blended with all of them. So you might see some flakes of black in all of them. I love, love, love this palette. I have dabbed in all of them. It just don't look like it. I just swatched across all of them. This top one I've used the most because I use it in my tear duct area. It's like a shimmery yellow. It don't look like it right here. It just got like flakes of like some pearl color in it. It's gorgeous. I love this palette. This next palette is actually another Color Mates palette. And all of the colors here are also like pearl looking. They're very, very, very pretty. Like I said, I might come back and do a swatch video for you guys. But me facing this natural light and I don't know how it might turn out. So I might have to sit on the couch. But these are so pretty. And then I got just a regular bronzer. because I use my bronzer up under my eye when I do my concealer. So yeah, I normally get dark, but since I go so light up under my eye, I needed something to reflect off that. I think that's it with that. And now I'm about to go on to what I got at my local flea market. I got 3 lip glosses and 2 scarves. The first lip gloss I'm going to show you is actually called Night Violet. It's, let me read off the box for you guys. It's a tri-lip gloss. Onyx Luster. It has like golden flakes in every one of the colors. Really, really pretty. I have it on my lips right now. It's like a rosy pink, like a nudie pink, but it comes out purpley. And but when you put it on, it's like a light purple, pinky, light pink. It mixes all 3 of these together. It comes out really, really pretty. I didn't want to mess it up. They're so pretty in the bottle. I'm going to go back and get another one because she had another tri-color lip gloss. I'm going to put that back in the box. And I'm about to show you this is Perfect Wear Extra Lasting Lip Gloss. And the color is, Lord Jesus, Everlasting Petal. I ripped off the paper, so it's kind of ripped up where the words are. And now I'm about to show you the color. It's a really pretty pink color. It's showing up a different color in the camera. I cannot stand this webcam. It's showing up a different color. But it's very, very gorgeous. I don't have colors like this in my bag. Every lip gloss that I own is either from a dollar store or Fred's, something like that. So you can only imagine picking up stuff for a dollar. It's gone. You get what you pay for. So the other paper was like this, but it didn't come off as easy. It ripped all over. So I'm just gonna read it from the bottle. It's Smooth Minerals Avon Lip Gloss, and the color was, Lord Jesus, the color was, oh, I think it was just nude. I think it was nudie something, but it's just a basic nude lip gloss. Oh, okay, drop it, just drop it. It's just a basic nude lip gloss. Let me see if I can get some more on the brush. It's the basic nude lip gloss. I needed this one. I needed a longer lasting nude lip gloss because I wear my nude lip glosses with everything. And the last things that I bought were scarves, because when my hair starts to get old, I find different ways to wear scarves on my head. Nobody knows my hair is raggedy up under. So first one I got, it's like an imprint. Oops, all over. It's really humongous, you guys. I can wear it as a sheet. Oh, okay, it's really, really big. It's humongous. It's big. And the next one is not all that big. It's just long. See, straight up and down, it's not that big, but long. It's really, really long. And this is like black with fall colors, and the other one is tan with like reds and orange and stuff like that. They had a bunch of other ones, but I was ready to go. And I didn't get to stay at the Lady Avon booth because I was ready to go. It was hot. And the baby diaper needed changing. So next time I go, I'm going to take my time and look around. And hopefully I have more stuff to show you guys. I just needed to come back and post a video for you about something. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll be back to you guys with swatches after a while. The baby is up. And yeah, that's about it. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
love you.